Hi traders, here's a new video. First of all, the risk warning, your invested capital might be at risk. Don't trade with money you cannot afford to lose, and this video is not an investment advice. So this video is another pocket option live trading video based on those kind of concepts which I have explained in my ebook. Get the ebook, yes, you find the link in the description. This ebook contains the most important candlestick patterns, chart patterns, and binary option turbo trading concepts, market condition, trend identification, rejection, and candlestick mass, and a lot of more concepts which can be applied to any kind of time frame, any kind of financial instrument, and any kind of broker. So get this ebook, you find the link in the description. And in the description, we'll find also the link to the Facebook group. So, let me see. We have here support and resistance level. We have here Bollinger squeeze. Yes, this looks like we are getting into a uptrend. So, let me wait. Because, okay, we're going above this support and resistance level. Maybe I will enter into a call. But at the moment it looks more like a put. Yes. Okay, I will do a put now because I'm sure that price will move down below the middle Bollinger band at the end of the expiration time. Maybe also below the upper shadow of the doji. Yes, because I have explained this in the ebook. Yes, that the upper shadows and the lower shadows are acting as support and resistance, yes, and that's the reason why I'm pretty much sure that this will be in the money and closing at this kind of level. So as you see, it closed below the upper shadow, yes, because it acts like a resistance, like I have explained in the ebook. So yes, this hammer here, inverted bullish hammer, is a clear sign that price will move up, and that's the reason why I'm doing a call here. Yes, I'm expecting that price will move up. This inverted bullish hammer is a trend continuation, and that's the reason why I'm expecting now that price will move up in the last few seconds of the expiration time. Yes, and before doing some kind of panic, that's what market is almost good to do. Yes, that is what markets can be do really good. It makes panic and tries to trap, trick, and fool. So okay, so this looks also really nice. Yes, and now it looks that we get here finally the double bottom. Yes, a double bottom unfolding, but this candle is not convincing me. This candle is not showing me any kind of power. This candle closed also below the upper shadow of the previous candle. So I will most probably doing here nothing and waiting, yes, for the next candle. Yes, but I will wait for the next candle because this is not convincing me here. You see, I'm not using any kind of EMAs. Yes, so I have to be a little bit more careful. Yes, because I don't see where price will react on. Yes, and that's the reason why you see I'm missing some opportunities, or I'm missing some trades only because I'm not sure. Yes, and that is what you should do also. Yes, if you are not sure, you should try to avoid any kind of trades. So now I'm preparing to do a call. What is this here? Here there's opening. Yes, I will do a call maybe. Yes. I'm waiting. No. Yes, it's not convincing me, the call here. It's not convincing me. No, I will not do a call. Because we have here range, it's a ranging market, almost, yes, it's not prepared. Maybe on the next candle we will get a breakout, yes, but at the moment it looks not that this double bottom would work out, yes, and that's the reason why I try to avoid this kind of trade, yes. I will most probably doing after this, yes, now a put. Let me see. This looks like a dark cloud cover, so I will prepare to do a put. Yes, but I need a higher entry point. Yes. Higher entry point. Okay. I will enter at the closing price of the previous candle. Yes, because this looks like a, yes, a reversal from the trading range. And that's the reason why I'm entering here into a put and not into a call, expecting that price will continue to going down. Yes, and to see price is moving down. Yes. And because we are in ranging, you can expect a bigger candle, which is bigger than the other tiny ones here. This is an area here where you should try to avoid any kind of trade. So I have applied again those kind of concepts which I have explained in my ebook. Yes, and you see this got also in the money. That was it already again. Yes, if you like this video, do a like. If you didn't subscribe, subscribe to my channel. And if you have something to say, drop me a line in the comment section. Yes, and that was it. So stay safe and bye bye.